Oh boy, I wonder what Davis posted on his DeviantArt.